चिकन मनचाओ सूप, कैरेट बोल खत्सीन ते इन कंचना, वन बोल ऑफ कैरेट फाइनली चॉप, जीक्लूम बोल खत्सीन ते इन कंचन ले आ, वन बोल ऑफ कैबेज फाइनली चॉप, कैप्सिकम पखत कन लले आ, वन कैप्सिकम फाइनली चॉप, पुरुन ना त्लेमजोंग few spring onions finely chopped, dhania tlemazong few coriander leaves finely chopped, 5 teaspoons of corn flour, corn flour fyanlinga kan laboka, artui pakhat kan la a marsa shing tlemazong purun var le so thing sin te tein kan chana, 1 egg, a few green chilies, ginger and garlic finely chopped, black pepper powder 1 teaspoon, thing marcha fiante khat chi mamozo mamo tok zat, salt to taste, oil for frying, soya sauce and vinegar, soya sauce le vinegar kan mamo le a, and heta hianin min vak lowa chum chau hi kan lo da sanga telin katala. This is noodles. I've oiled it and kept it. It should not be overcooked. Chicken stock lo siamila a soup. Boneless chicken hi kapmanga. Savun tle mazong kapmang boka. Hei hi, fai de vin kapua. Tuan, fai de vin kan sila. Kan tsum do na ni. Voina ka chicken stock siam dan tu. A shortcut rang thai ang bera. Kan soup kan siam thai dan tur karon entira. Amai ro tu. Chicken stock siam dan bi ka oma tumi chu ka siam to a video karon upload to a link ka hian a link hi description box a kalo da anga in lo endonia. I'm making some stock with boneless chicken. Le lama arsa kan lo chum chungin heta hianin chau kha ram devin ilo kangang le. While the chicken stock is being prepared, let's fry the noodles here.
Kan chicken sumpo kha alo minto a kada shanga chuan he hi ngun tebin kan vilanga kan kanganga aram rep thlengin golden brown ani ma chu kan kanganga he hi vil ngunangai chuti lo chuanin akang du lutukani.
Okay, the chicken stock is ready. I've kept it aside and we are frying these noodles till they turn golden brown and crispy. Like that. Let's start shredding the chicken. I've kept a few aside for some other dish which I'll show you later. Chicken hi lo shred potila arsa tle mazong kada shanga thil dang siam le nan nakina khami khachu kalo entir le ang cheu arsa hi acha dewa chuwang chon mun thuma kan phel chua kanga tikana sira tang khanin kan zayanga dimte in munthuma tikhan kalo zai phela chuan tuna asoi zong hian kan lo zayang. Okay, we're shredding the chicken. Hetyang piece vela ni hi ka du toka. This is what is required and you're there.
Nichina chau ka kanna thirbe la hian kan lo siam zom ze langa tel klem te kan la a.
And it's hot now. I'm using the same wok where I fried the noodles. First goes in the ginger, garlic and green chili finely chopped. So thing marcha shing le purun var kan zai sin kha kan zuk thak masanga hehi minute khatvel kan kanganga arong aron sen thap thap nuwa chome dang vel chu kan thak le don ani. Saute this on high flame for about a minute. After that we can start adding the chopped veggies. Okay, a color kha in thak thana tu na carrot kan thaka zikloom le capsicum kha kha lo chok le photula I've added the finely chopped carrot, cabbage, and capsicum. Let's saute this for about 1.5 minutes again. Hei hi minute khat le chan ve tan kan lo kang le a chuan ichina kan soup tui kha kan zuk thla kang voina ka soup siam hi adal de uhle ka hei aya atak chuan in soup kha hei a hian a ron tui le don ani ti kha ka sei du a soup hemi ta na stock siam dan dik tak chu a link a recipe a description box a hianin kalo da anga kasiam to a chu chu in lo en ton don nya heti ringot po hian a tui lu tuk thawani soya sauce 1 tablespoon si fiante khatvel kala a salt to taste chuanin arsa kan shred kha kan zai kha kan thak lut le anga I've just put in the chicken pieces and let this come to a boil. Run so tswak se. Tuan ati cha nan corn flour ka tuya kan mixat kan tel lut le ta ni. I've made a corn flour slurry and I've added it here to thicken the soup. Tuan artui pakhat kan chokanga zoi te te in kan leilu tanga chuan kan leilu pa khan ti hian kan chok char charanga chuan artui kha aron hlom lok lok don lovani I've added the egg stir it up properly so that we get proper shreds of the egg thing marcha kan tel le a black pepper Mix it up properly. Now to this, I will be adding the spring onions. Tuna spring onions ka kan thak le anga. Tikhanin kan pei thokhatsu anito a. Heta hianin vinegar fian khat kan lo tel le anga 1 tablespoon of vinegar and our chicken manchow soup is ready let's serve it kan chicken manchow soup siam po kan lo pe le ta a heta hian lo suak suak kila alan moisia hi arim tui boxi lo siam ve nge nge yang che u achunga hianin ni china kan chau kan khan kan chip chuananga chuan dhania na nen i garnish theini top it up with the crispy fried noodles and you can garnish it with coriander leaves that's optional chicken cutlet tuna kan siam le tur hi arsa cutlet ani nichina kan sachum ban kha ti hian dip devin lo chanila finely chop the remaining boiled chicken we have to mince this up properly he hi dip devin kan lo chananga chuan bola hian da chuakang I'm transferring it to this bowl. This is how it looks. Hey, alandan hin humayam. Dip devin tikhan kan lo chandon ani. Khata khan alu chum pahni kalo telanga. Add 2 boiled potatoes to it and mash it up properly. Lo metsamila kan alu chum kha. Chhatwa me som turani hei hi. Chuan tuna purun pahnih sin te in ka zaya. 2 onions finely chopped. Just adding all this together. Green chilies, marcha hring, idu tawk zat vel kha. and sauteing katela. Hetan purun var katel don lovani. I've just added finely chopped green chilies and ginger, coriander leaves, dhania na kantela, thing marsadip, fiante khat, 1 teaspoon of black pepper powder and salt to taste. Chicken lo telle a kha kha ne te vini lo met kho mang u tikhan in a landan chu ni ta ne te vin kan met kho ma ama kha a in bind khom chatur ni bol danga artui kan lo tikele a Beat one egg in a separate bowl. We will be using this to coat the cutlets. Kan cutlet coat naan hehi kan lo mangang. Amma sabirin ka kut ka lo timo manga. Just oil your hands a little so that the chicken pieces don't stick to your hand. Asa hi kuta be lo naan tikhan. Kan tibya langa chan kan met phekang cutlet tur angin. Cutlet tour angin nilovin, cutlet shape angin kan siam donani. Okay. Flatten it and make a equal size cutlet out of all. Tikhan kan lo siamanga. Tuna artu ihan kan siya donani. Kan chicken cutlet kan na tour thir bel po lo sata a. Chicken cutlet hi tihian artuya kan lo ta langa chuan tela khuan dimte te in kan thak lu tanga kan lo kang le don ani. I've coated the cutlet with eggs and we'll put in the cutlets into this pan one at a time and we'll fry it over low medium heat till the cutlet turns golden brown. Hehi may sang vaklawakan ka na nga ya. Golden brown ang itlingin. Dimte tein let ila. Kan pe trep ta a. Gently turn over the cutlets cause you don't want to break it. And this is almost done. Hehi kan pe trep ta a. Hemi cutlets siyam dan biki sa tsumsa kan chan di patranga kan siyam ni ivang kan. Upalam deu sa e chathei lote an omani chuan an tan e ya ola sapa ngai thial thei lotan hetianga nga cutlet kan siam hianin tui te win sa te an lo e ve thei pha donani khir tu zong zong chunga lom thu ka ran so ye voina ka recipe siam te hi thain ti chuan please like share and subscribe. For those who have not subscribed to my channel, kindly subscribe. And if you liked my recipe today, kindly hit the like button and share. Thank you all so much for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe.